Nearly 10,000 people, the biggest crowd the rectory field has seen for many years, assembled to watch the Barbarians play Blackheath on Boxing Day. 18 internationals played in the match, 4 for Blackheath and 14 for the Barbarians. And the game has been described as the finest seen in London for a very long time. Here is Black, the captain, scoring a penalty goal for Blackheath. The Barbarians beat Blackheath by 2 goals and 2 tries, 16 points, to 2 goals and 1 penalty goal, 13 points.